Halo is back. Kangana Ranaut has recently been in the news for her movie Manikarnika. However, she's not happy with the Bollywood and she's really upset for Bollywood for not supporting the movie. She went out and taking name like Aamir Khan, Alia Bhatt. She also said that actress Alia Bhatt is in the influence of Karan Johar. She even revealed asking about her to grow her spine and questioned her existence was all about Karan Johar's puppet. Alia, who is in Berlin for promoting a movie Gully Boy, has recently reacted to it. She said she would talk to Kangana personally and she will discuss this matter. She also said she admires Kangana Ranaut's choices and outspoken attitude. However, she believes she hasn't intentionally hurt the actress and would resolve the issue personally. I don't know what is next going to happen in B-Town and I hope there is no new catfight that's going to happen soon. All we can say is wait and let's see.